So the football match is about to start. We are at the ground. We just saw the kids. They're playing so well. I'm 100% sure that Santosh Vidyalaya alumni guys,
they're gonna lose
very badly. They're going to lose. We are getting ready for match. We are going to ask Hudson Timothy, what is his prediction going to be? Who do you think is going to win the match, Hudson?
I think it will be a narrow margin, but I think they will win by maybe one goal.
They will win by one
goal?
They
will win by one goal.
Okay.
One or two.
Nikhil.
One or two.
Huh? One or two. One or two margin to win.
I think our guys are going to lose very badly.
No,
the least that could happen to them is getting injured.
I think our midfield will have Moche in it. He's a very strong and skilled. He'll make sure that our defense is stable.
Who? Moses?
Moche.
Okay.
And Susan, he might play centre back or wing back, which also can stop their attack.
I think if you're going to lose, we are going to lose because of Sudarshan.
Let's find out.
We have Jason here. We are going to ask Jason. Jason, who do you think is going to win? What is your prediction going to be? You saw them playing.
Yeah.
You saw our, you know our guys also. So what is your prediction?
I think Hebron's going to win really because we don't have the left wingman over there.
Okay.
And we have a few people from injured. So I think it won't work that way.
What is your score prediction?
I predict about 3-0.
3-0. Oh, yeah. So who is going to win?
Hebron's going to win. I'm really excited for Hebron to win.
Looks like you are very well prepared. So what is your strategy going to be in the game?
It's just first play defense, you.
Okay.
Watch the match.
So. We have three students from Hebron who is going to play for our school. Because, you know, we don't want to lose very bad.
See, it will be a tie. Okay, because the goalkeeper, professional goalkeeper, is not there.
Who is?
Let's go.
Go.
Good man.
So the game has started. Started long back. 30 minutes?
Yeah,
30 minutes, and the score is one.
Abhi sale.
That's it. Get it.
Throw him out, Ravi. We'll get some other panelist. He's like Arnav Goswami.
Come on, guys! Wants to
know. So the score is 1-0. Currently, we are losing. Santosh Vidal Alumni Association.
And we're very, very sad.
Very, very sad. We are failing. And our psychologist. That guy.
Rojo.
That guy, useless fellow. Hey, we are feeling sad, man.
Hey guys, we want help. We are
he's going to help.
Sadness.
He's going to help the team recover.
So
from
what do you think went wrong, Ashish Paul?
I think they shot the goalie. That's what went wrong.
Okay.
That goalkeeper did not.
Hudson, you?
Actually, some of our players are too fat to play.
Tell once again.
tell once again. Some of our players are too fat to play.
Specifically,
tell some names. Tell one or two, three names. Tell three names.
No, like Ashish Mukherjee.
Sudarshan, not bless.
Ashish Mukherjee is not in play.
And not willing to play.
Moses. Okay.
And
Hudson saying. Hudson says that we are losing because we have flat player in our team. He mentioned the name of Sudarshan, Blesso, Paul Raja,
he stripped someone.
There are other photographers taking.
Goodness Foundation is stripping many foundations.
So match condition.
No, honest opinion.
Total
so
chaos.
Here Ashish is going to give honest opinion because see, Arnav Goswami show. We welcome honest opinion.
See, the nation wants to know.
The reason we're losing is because the legends are not playing.
Legends are not playing. Yeah. Who is the legend?
So one legend is holding the camera and shooting.
That's me.
And the other legend is standing behind me.
Oh, Hudson.
One now, guys.
Oh, sorry.
Shoot!
In our show, finally we have got a specialist, Johnson, who has represented our school in various levels. Within our school, when we used to play with small kids or something like that, Johnson was always our representative. So he has a... Okay, let's...
Offside! Hey! Offside! Hey! Offside! Hey! Ball! Clear ball!
So our specialist Johnson, what do you think is going wrong with the game and why we are losing 2-1? What do you think is going wrong?
See, my point is
Jared is running very fast.
Yeah, Jared is running very fast.
Very fast, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And the ball is in black color.
Color of the ball.
Yeah.
So according to Johnson, who is an expert in our show, he says the color of the ball. And that's why we are losing the match. What do you think is the best color of the ball? The best suitable for our team. Tell me.
It should be white in color.
Pink color.
Pink.
He supports LGBTQ.
When we have people like this, when we have people like Johnson, who is such an expert in this subject matter,
who told the color being
there is 100% there is no opportunity for us to win. We are very proud of you, man. So Hudson was saying the fat players are not doing anything.
No, I didn't say Paul Raza.
But Paul Raza is also fat, right?
No.
He specifically mentioned Paul Raza.
Paul Raza is chubby. Okay. He
said.
That was a good one.
Thank you.